Ok. As the title says, we're doing You Must Build a Boat Part 2. I'm doing it early because, well, I have things to do this afternoon. You know, Super Bowl and all. Stop that. Get main. Oh, it's capturing. Let's go. Ten foreign rows. Oh my gosh. They weren't kidding when it said more traps. Damage. Holy crap. Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay. No dust.
What the? Ah. Nah. Oh, I could hire that person now. All the bonuses seem minor, but they'll add up. Oh. What? This guy's also from 10 million. Come on. These guys are like weirdly glowy. I have no clue what it means. Yeah. Might as well just go for this one, because it's, like, far better than the other one. Alright, why were these guys glowing? Doesn't tell me. They were just glowy for some reason. Build shields. Oh, that's probably what vulnerability means. I can't build shields. It's unfortunate, because my, like, main strategy was just shield up and then hope that I have enough to get through the fight. Match shields, they don't do anything. Oh, I see why. Set bonus. No negatives, no bonuses. Uh-oh, all my shields are gone. Enchant? Why is the chest enchanted? Oh. The amount of health that thing had was astounding. There we go. Oh, it's a priest. Or a minister. Or a monk. I don't know. Keeps getting bigger. What? What's happening? I'm gonna put everything on the table. We're gambling. So that's what that does. That was not worth it, by the way. Maybe I need to save one of those tiles and hit that with a 4 times. That's gonna hit me. More chests? Misty. Perish. Oh no. Maximum shield. It's just a scroll you should use passively. It just fills your shield to full, so. That was a waste. Fantastic. the shields don't matter as much anymore because it's power monsters. Means they all hit Lectra. Zeolite. Ah, come on. Oh, I just wasted that key. Like, really badly. What? Rich's chest is still active? Thank goodness there's a ninja. Frozen? Didn't figure that would work. Considering it said frozen as my punishment. Fast trap. Big death. Did that just take damage? Also, I have a couple money. Just, that's a few gold. Oh boy, okay. Let me try to get some keys on screen. Back very fast. I don't have a key set up. Need to deal the damage. Come on. No, oh, I should buy the triple thing. Triple tiles. I need a 4 in a row lined up if I want to use that. Alright, it used it. It's whatever. Chocolate. Goodbye, shield. If I had to guess, I'm just gonna do that damage, just by chance. I'm in the dark section. That trap is the most useless thing I've ever seen. They disabled my shield and then sent a trap after me that hurt my shield. Welp. Fine. Uh-oh. This is not good. Oh, there's a 5 in a row set up. That only did 129, I had quadruple damage on it. Just got a journal. Yikes. I rolled really low then. If triple damage does 149. Journal again. This guy is scary. The dud. Get him. I'm gonna have a tiny bit of upgrading to do when I finally get this quest done.
I didn't mean to use that, but it's fine. I need keys. Might as well just get rid of all that now. It's really just clutter. Ranged combo with this? Not good. Plus the fact that I have like no matches? Oh. Well, there goes that guy. Go up. Fine, I'll go down. Oh, I did it. Oh. Couple materials. Oh, you get the set bonus there. Surely why it wants me to hire him. Literally two brain away. Let's see if we get anything from this. Other than money. I did. Team mana, team ancient. I guess I'm closer to that, but. I have no clue if I like the other guy. Yeah, I don't know. What's the demon? All right. One percent bonus crit chance. Go talk to her. Yeah. Oh, another 1% crit chance? Are you kidding me? Of course I'm taking it. ...25% more damage to boss. Oh, I should have been thinking shields as well, huh? And now that starts costing shiny dust. Critical strikes grant a time bonus. Oh, that requires a dust, so... Middle path it is! Everything requires a dust from there. Staff's doing crazy damage. 60 to 70? 63 to 75? Holy crap. What have you to say? Yeah, I'll get that next time. I'm pretty far distance that then. I've been texted. Okay. Hard chest, rich chest. Quite literally, I do not get a choice. That just naturally happens. Shorts! I guess a short means that I can't run quite as fast. Of course, they're immune to physical. They were practically immune to physical in 10 million. These are all from 10 million. This guy's technically armored, but it's fine. Alright, first chest. Three lock. Out of the way, dog. That thing's ranged, by the way. Like the snake. Why is it ranged? The dog. Okay. Shield. Ugh. Doesn't take any damage from that. But I have I don't have any staff. 248! Holy crap. That's their vulnerability right there. I should have saved that shock scroll. Fine though.
I'll just try and get another one. Oh, it re-rolls one of them. And it's worse. Oh, fantastic. I need a stem. Hello, there we go. And now I have no stats for this guy. I didn't want to do that, but let's... Alright, well... I disagree with that first one. Stream delay is crazy right now, actually. Must build a boat. Sails, look at that. There's more NPCs. Why are there so many? Bread. No reason to have two of those on the board. Gonna be close. That's gonna do no damage. Waste of an item. Clear stuff out. I need staffs, I don't have them. Okay, well, that somehow worked out in my favor. More chests. There's so many locks on this one. I figured out why there are so many locks on that one. Holy crap. Open sesame. Keys? Question mark? There are no keys. Goodbye. Yeah. There are so many locks on there. Minimum damage up 5, 1%. I'm probably gonna go with that middle one. Yeah, it is just objectively better than the rest of them. Oh, I'm gonna do this as well. Get the next upgrades. Yeah, probably the first one, because that's another percent. This thing would suck. Like, on a ship, this would be so heavy. Heliotrope jerky. I can buy that thing, though. And I'm going to. No, I can't! I don't have enough money! Why did the bar get moved? I keep shifting my ship around. The guy where I can buy things. Took me on my own spit. Oh, he's down there. I don't have 600 gold, so it doesn't even matter. Fantastic. Nice waste of a key there. Considering all the chests in here suck. I'm lacking both of those items. Treant! Come on, don't do this to me. Five in a row triple unlock before I even reach the chest. Hi, whoever's watching. Multi-fighter. Okay, okay. I think I got it. I hope. What are these things? Why are all these chests so sucky? I'm going to die, hold on. Yep. Oh, I sure do wonder what I'll get from this. Oh, it's an orc. Fantasy Union. There's so many. Why are there so many? Bleak dust. Four dust. I literally can't upgrade anything because I don't have. What's it called? Yeah, I don't remember. It's fun. I need to disarm that because, you know, quest and all. But, yep. I've been shot. I have no clue what shock even does. Maybe I should read into it or something. One trip. He got fixed anyway. Okay, that's both good and bad. .348 with crit. Focal treant. Still hit like a truck. They hit really hard, actually. Oh, it has power. No wonder it's hitting so hard. Literally has power. It's just destroying me. No, I can actually go get that thing. Okay. Glass off. Two 5 in a row. Slightly difficult. Of that I literally can't upgrade my staff or sword anymore because I do not have dust. I'm going to die here and you do the game. Aha! Shield. Oh no. Somebody must heal up. That dog hits me, it's going to summon the horn. Must have crit, because I don't think I can just kill that with one hit, even with double damage. The trap was coming back. It's still there. What are you doing there? Bro, it is approaching. What the frick? I'm being ranged attack. Hey, the triple tile. It's not what I wanted. That was 900. Can I get a shield? Uh-oh. Will this kill Trian? I guess it will. Where is it approaching? They're coming back. I don't have any stuff. And I die. Trian. Arrows fly faster. Interesting. Who's the guy that can upgrade my spell? This massive boat. Potions? I don't want potions. They keep rearranging my boat. What was
the bone? What are all the bonuses? 10% item rarity and 10% damage.
Pretty good.
Waste a triple key tile. An instant opens these chests. Need 5 in a row, if you will. Heliotrope again. Ugh. Wasted 5 in a row. All of those were bad. There was no good in there. Oh boy. If I didn't have the 5 in a row before, I definitely have them now.
Oh, that's a cannon. No wonder it could shoot. It's a cannon. I've always looked at it and been like, dog.
Build a boat. Now, where is this mademoiselle? She straight up built a house on top of my thing. The UJ Freedom. I think your current quarter should reflect this. What do you think of my garden? Did it detect that I had beaten 10 mil? Also, old construction sound was nuts.
There aren't like 200 monsters in the way. Maybe I could see what's so interesting about my new. What in the room reflects that I've gained my freedom? What is it? I have no clue. A lot of scrolls. A lot of scrolls. Probably get the cube in here. If I had to get. There's a wizard. I'm gonna beat him up. Need to, like, match a bunch of crates, though, because, you know. Two of my quests are just use a scroll, or use three scrolls. But...
Wow.
I'm 50 on that. Didn't realize I did so much damage. Dark, fantastic. Glad there's an enchanted creature in my life. Okay, we have a freeze. Just literally all of them. I just got electrocuted. I have two free scrolls. There's something. There's three enemies? Probably not all at once here. So we'll count that as one. Hopefully. Three. Hopefully. And that'll do the frost burn. There go these guys. Yeah, if we get to rerolling, can we get rid of this darkness? Perish. There's another one. Ugh. Oh my gosh. Jeez. Uh-oh.
Witch. That was close. I said wizard. So what about this room reflects that I have won? See, I need to see like what a picture of my previous room was. Hold on, I've reverted time. Is it the horseshoe above my bed? The hammock above my bed? There's a satchel. But I mean, I get a satchel in this game, but I was using satchel tiles to gain items instead of crates. Misty. Increased dungeon quality to 170%? Okay. Find the luckier coin. Chest. It lived. Not much help. Okay, I got a shock scroll. So halfway done. Okay. Oh, shield. Oh, fine. Wanderers. Oh, and it's dark. I didn't even realize that. Is that an enemy? Freeze a shock. Shock. Freeze. I wanna make sure I did it in the right order, you know? I missed streaming one day and that was upsetting. Technically I streamed, but it was a private stream because I was testing facecam. But there's still some things to adjust, so. Shield. Do that. No, I died. Sling and luckier coin. That guy just disappeared. This is an enemy. Even if I can't see them, I can just kill it by matching tiles until either I do damage or I unlocked. Just really. This is a ranged person. Freeze. More mod. Not my favorite. I'll be on. Shields I don't have for some reason. I will be surprised if I can afford it, however. Okay, I guess I can afford it. Not four. Oh, there's a second little dude. Mana. I'll do this, I guess. Not great. I can't say I'm happy with that, because I'm not. I hate the tough monsters, because it just makes them very hard to kill. Especially when their health progresses as you go on in the level. Or with. Similar, but not the same. I hate that things can range attack you when you're looting chests. What happened to this guy's ability to loot chest and run immediately? Match as many key tiles as possible because 36 is more than you think it is. I froze this guy apparently. They used to have way more health. Like in 10 million, they were not fun to fight. More thought, if I had to guess. Having to guess a lot these days. Open salon. That is just a cube. I am looking at a cube. It has a lot of health. And it is dead. I can do the shields, I don't know if I can do the sword. Oh, it's 56. It's even more than I thought. Still got it though. Mage. Uh-huh. It is a wizard. I just so happened to get the witch. Quite literally, it was just like cube. Come on, can I get in any of these guys? I'm sure some of them are part of thought. Oh, they must both be like in here. Like I can only get two here. Oh, could I get three here? Is that a ninja?
still alive. Well, Eternity Ring. Healing is wrong. Still have no clue what that does. I just know it makes sound and then they look like that. Okay. Quite literally, I think this is the boss of the section, so. Can't find these things. Because I've seen both their boxes, but I cannot get them for some reason. Okay. It's the cube. I've been zapped. I will definitely have that ice cube by the time I leave. Come on. There. Ranged piece of garbage. Parrot. It has so much health. What the heck? New dungeon modifiers have a better chance of being positive. Thank goodness. Staff damage. Because it definitely needs that. 150-50. I can do that later. I have two shiny dust, and like I could upgrade my stuff, but... I'll definitely upgrade that one, because it's straight up just a bonus to everything. Okay, Mitchell. Ah! Dropped my phone.
Mage Tower. Two without using items? Okay. Ah, non-darkness. Perfect. He came on specifically to say walkie splashed him up. Yeah, I almost used an item. Fine. Of course, the one time I don't want to use an item, it's like filling up my screen with them. That's with my better chance, I get more traps. I had a better chance and I got more traps. More of them. You know, something really funny is I live, not where I grew up, in an elementary school. I did cross country, and one afternoon when we were coming in, I went into the library, and I'm going to die, but I went into the library, and I just stood there for a second, and I'm like, I will remember this. Like, I didn't tell myself that, but it's just like, ah, yes, this is a core memory, apparently. Me just standing there in the library. I can probably accurately make a map of that library. Like, not hand-drawn, like, imagine one. I'm just okay with that. Like, if I go in a house, I guarantee you I probably know the layout. Yeah, you know, absolute, and then a, maybe. I reached Mage Tower 2 without using items. What the heck? What do you mean? I reached Mage Tower 2 without using items. Four tiles are being taken up, which might as well be 12. Another screen. Fantastic. If I do get this chest open. More chest. Out of my way. going to kill me. Great. That was an accidental pawn, that's fine. Thank you. Oh my, thank goodness. I was about to be like, No dust! Come on! I need the dust. Five in a row. I got something out of it. I don't know what, because I couldn't see it. Okay. Oh, he's 2 health. Just die. I love not being able to see what I'm doing. I could be streaming in 1080, but then my internet may not like that. And also my father may not like that. Because I'm pretty certain streaming in 1080 is very heavy on the internet. I literally need all the shields still. I had it! Thank goodness. I was about to be very not happy. And it's the cube. If I don't get like more chests, I don't know if I'll be able to. Freeze! Oh, if I died. Might as well go sell our items. I have a couple of them. The vitamin gives you so much. Huh. $200. The dog. Should I go make an offer? Okay, well, not exactly what I was hoping for. Another Eternity Ring. So
keep track of those. Yeah. Two. Nice three times. I did not mean to do that. Three. Enchanted chest. Ranged people. Perish. Horn is going to go off. I hope. Got a lot of chests this run, actually. Quadruple damage on that. The 300%. I don't know about this one. The combination of these two is just not good for me at all. That is just an egg! That's an egg! You've put an egg on my screen. Why is there an egg? Ah. I don't... Why is an egg asking to be my investor? Might as well go and see what he does, but I mean... Unless it's completely safe betting. Outlook stable? Sure. Fantastic. Oh, I have it. I have the four dust. Nope. I have no clue what that does. Oh, well, he has one more item. Oh! Instant transportation. Nice. $200 more.
That is nice.
I got an email, hold on. Could be important. It was not.
Alright, this looks like the last area.
Trebuchet! There's two of them! Holy crap! That did so much damage! Ow!
I feel like attacked somehow. That does so much damage, holy crap. No, please. Die.
Oh, it's a Grim Reaper. Does he insta-kill me? That'd be funny. Hey, the platinum chip. Please. Everything here is scary. Why is everything here scary? There's a lot of enemies here. No, I'm going to get boofed. Oh, he hit how hard? I don't even know if I can upgrade anything with only one dust. I can upgrade this.
Are really expensive. I can get that one if I had two dust.
Attic what? That's what makes them fat.
I have no clue what that thing is, but it does a lot of damage.
Alchemical kettle. Nice Reaper that I should have saved my freeze scroll for. I don't have it. How close am I?
Uh-oh.
Pretty close. Once again, probably something I should have saved for the Reaper, if possible. Goodbye. I think I hit that scroll just to- Whoa, you can't freeze him! Well. So I just literally have to have like a 5 in a row prepared, I guess. And then hope it crits? This one's enchanted too, oh my god. Health is blue, what does this mean? Uh oh. Oh, there you go. Oh, really? This combination of just two trebuchets is not good. Hope for crits. I love games where you sit there and you go, yeah, I hope for crits. That is awful. I can't freeze the Grim Reaper, so. But I didn't mean to use my scroll. He's going to kill me. Goodbye. Oh. Never mind, I had friends. I didn't even get that. Okay. How's the investment? Ooh, that was completely useless. Dangerous! Let's go! Gonna save that for the Grim Reaper. Yikes.
Oh, he's alive. And I wasted my only good key. Nah. Never mind. Being hit for multiple things. Yeah, one after the other, like this is not good. Good hands, yeah, doubtful. I am committing hedge fund. I'm missing a Titan, Fantasy Union, Undead Buddies. The fixers, opener. Maybe it requires like a second go around. Like you can't get everything on your first time around. Mother's been messing with my nose. Somehow I feel like that first quest is going to take a while. Something about it just tells me that it's going to take some time to complete. That's a 5 in a row, I'm not giving that up. Please be a Reaper, oh my god. Fine. Reaper, come on. It didn't kill it! Oh! Nice gun. Oh man, this is not going well. This last section is going to be interesting. Hopefully I line something up with that 2 times. I don't know though. Get it over there, that'd be good. I as a waste. That is exactly what I needed. Monsters to be even harder hitting.
I can shock him. Should just be matching current, like, constantly instead of pausing. Like, just match, 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 match. Do not stop.
Thank goodness I got this. And it wasn't worth it. Fine by me. That's still like so much. No reason not to invest money. No one to hire. Sometimes my pointer finger just stops working, so I stop clicking my mouse. Anything else? Blizzard, I guess. Blizzard lasts longer, I need more brain. Chemical catalyst. I have like, two of those? Yeah. Money and giant dust. These are all the same, except this one is actually worth it. Punishing Raging Sword of Finesse Momentum and doubles with the quick. It's not the assist entrance. No more dust. Literally everything has to be bought with dust now, so that's an indie. You get no gold if you turn that on.
think of my garden. Just go to whoever's closest?
No.
Let's see what the next lists are. Luckiest coin. Three triple matches. And then the Grim Reaper. Yes, I'm certain I want to click. So that is, You Must Build a Boat, part two. Thank you all for watching. Remember to like and subscribe, YouTube algorithm and such. I'll be streaming later. Maybe. I don't know. It'll probably be Minecraft or something, because I don't want to play You Must Build a Boat anymore today. But other than that, that is it, and I will either see you guys later or tomorrow.